What is going on, everyone? Hope you all have had a wonderful day. Welcome to another going home video. What a day, what a day. Let's see here. I think I can make that. Let me know in the comments if you like this view, this, like, you know, this zoomed in, or the 0.5 zoomed in. Let me know what you all think. Because quite frankly, this is good. There we go. Because it shows a little bit closer things versus being so far away. What a day, what a day. Today is my Friday, because I am off tomorrow, up till Monday. So, what do y'all want to talk about? Let me know in the comments. Be sure to like the video. Be sure to subscribe if this is something you wanted to see. You know, I'm just picking at you. It's 5 o'clock here on the East Coast. 72 degrees currently. Just the perfect weather. This morning's video, did you all see where I almost got hit coming off my hill this morning? Yeah, it's wild how people sometimes, they don't utilize the right turn angle. If you're wondering what that rattling noise is, in the background. Last week we had a prefix, sort of like a early Thanksgiving prefix. A bunch of us brought in some things like eggs and sausage. I brought some eggs in. So that's what that's in the background, what you're hearing, the curtains. We didn't use them also. Ones who wanted them, wanted things, took them. And I took eggs, good in protein. You can make them with almost anything. Since we're off tomorrow, a bunch of them's done left, or they left around 12 and 1. I decided to stay. See that much. A vehicle with drive out tags, like it's been purchased, and is sitting on the side of the road, broke down. That is unusual. I'd be taking that thing up there and getting my refund. We're driving into the sun, so don't look directly into it. Don't pull me in to look into it. And there it goes, getting blurry again. Can't help that it goes blurry. I think it's the sensors in the phone that does that. Plus, I really need to clean the windshield again. Now, tomorrow, I don't know if I'll have two videos or not. I might. I know I gotta do some laundry in the house. Do some laundry and then I wanna rearrange my living room. Get it straightened back up. Make it look good. Got a lot of house projects I would like to do. So much time, so much stuff to do. with so little time to do it in. But that's just how it goes, and just take it day by day and get what you can do done. Just get it done and do the best at it. Check out getting my truck done, finishing it up, putting new mirrors in it. How to put a battery on it, and also how to put a link in the transmission to the four-wheel drive modulars. I've got the heated mirror feature in them. So in the winter time, I have to get out in the snow and ice. I'll be able to see out the mirrors. So it's got its advantages. Disadvantage, it comes out of your wallet. The money has to come out to pay for it, but they're supposed to last if you don't get anything with them. And like I said, I got side swapped by an F-250 and mirrors got kissed each other. See, yeah, those things happen. Just suck it up and move on. Luckily no one was hurt. Not all it was just a mirror. But yeah, I gotta go over there and check them out. Check to see if it's done, and when I get paid next week, I'll pay to get the truck. Something's happened up here. There you go. Sheriff's Department is down that road, EMS. Looked like fire and rescue. Something going on. At least I got their howling and stuff put up. Let's take a ride through here for a few. Because there was, supposedly there's a funeral through here. Come out, cause I gotta pull in. Come on, you got it. Come on, you got it. There you go. Thank you. Michael, how many cars do you need in that driveway? I'm trying to back into mine. Oh, that don't sound good. You just dropped off in the ditch on me. Come on. We'd have to look at hard ass. I just knew this much, my truck sounds a whole better than that one does. And lots of people can vouch for that. I just want to say thank you for joining me on this another ride home. Like I said, don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel. Like these videos. Comment below where you want to, where you're from and what you'd like to see next. And just think, I'll see you all later.